Today, we are gonna fix Instagram double tap not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The first solution is to update Instagram. This may seem like a simple solution, but it is actually a very effective way to solve the problem, because Instagram developers fix the application issues with the new updates. So, we will update Instagram. To do this, we open the Play Store. Then, we type Instagram in the search bar. If we need to, we update our application. We have updated Instagram. Now, let's move on to the second solution. Second solution is to completely uninstall and reinstall Instagram. Uninstall and reinstall the app can solve these type of in-app problems. To delete Instagram's data, we open Settings. Scroll down and click on Apps. Click on Manage Apps. Type Instagram in the search bar. Click on Storage. Then click on Clear Data. Then click on Clear All Data and press OK to confirm. We have cleared Instagram's data. Now we can uninstall and reinstall it. After deleting Instagram, we open the Play Store and download it again. We have downloaded Instagram. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If this solution didn't work for you, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to download Instagram's older version. We do this because the problem we are experiencing may be caused by the latest update of Instagram. If the latest update is causing the problem, downloading an older version may solve it. Before downloading the older version, we need to remove the up-to-date version of Instagram from our device. After doing that, we open our browser to download Instagram's older version. I will put the link of this site in the description. From there, you can open the download site. After opening the site, we click on download. We have downloaded the file. Now we will install Instagram. The installation of Instagram is complete. Now you can check whether the problem is solved or not. The fourth solution may not seem like a solution. Many people already have reported that it worked for them. So I wanted to share it with you in this video. For some reason, creating an avatar has solved the problem for many people. To do this, we click on Edit Profile. After clicking on Edit Profile, we click on Create Avatar. Then, we customize our avatar and click Done. Finally, we click on Save Changes and wait for the avatar to be created. Once the avatar is created, we click on Next. Now, we can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.